Thanks, Metallica. All for you. Hi, this is Claudia. Welcome back to my channel. Today we have Subway.
Jesus.
I have the Black Forest ham. I love the Black Forest ham. I know somebody, I think it was Ghana and Letty that told me about one. And I forgot what it was and I went with my usual. Right now Subway, I don't know if all Subways, but here in Texas, they have the buy two footlongs for $12, which is not bad. Not bad. Then I got me diet. I need to come down a little bit, Diva, please. Just
like
a little bit
down?
From the front, like the
front leg?
Leg. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Just a little bit. Okay. Sorry, guys. So this is what it looks like, and I try to put as much veggies as I can. I got the black forest, and I have some spinach, lettuce, tomato, black olives, onions, pickles, ranch, and some ranch. And then I got some. This isn't from there. This is from here. But I didn't want to buy chips there, but I already had some here. You want some, Dee?
Mm-mm.
You, Moto? My kiddos are eating in. So we took a thumbnail, but just in case. Let me see. I love this one. So, excuse my hair, I didn't know what to do with it. Today is Monday. We were at Knotfest Friday. Took the kids to go see Slipknot. Three other bands played also. I just know one because I liked it. Volbeat, something like that. It's like an older. Well, Slipknot's been around for 20 years. I just found that out. But anyway, Volbeat was really good. It's rock, of course, but it's like more of a mellow, right? It's really good. I liked it. They rock out too, but it's not. I was able to understand the wording, and of course, the kids understand Slipknot. I don't. I tell my kids to let loose, and they did. They just kind of stood away from me, I guess so. Because I guess they have respect. Because Slipknot does curse a lot. I know I do too, but they do a lot. The heat was intense though. It was out in the open. I mean, we had our seats, but it was out in the open. It was about 100 degrees. Humidity was bad. We were wearing black jeans. It was insanely hot. I really thought I was gonna pass out. I was in line to get Diva. We're in line to get Diva a shirt and Little M something. I mean, Maud or something. You don't want me to call him Little M, sorry. And literally, Diva grabs my shoulder, my arm, and she's like, I think I'm gonna be sick. I'm like, oh my God. So I rushed her to the restroom, and she wasn't sick after all, but I did get wet towels, and I would put them in the back of her neck and made her, but she's got a lot of hair, so it's hot. The door's open at 4, I started at 5. Imagine the heat. Oh, it's crazy. And then the parking was pretty far too. So it was all the way, walking to get in. And then we got in. And then we got in, and it was, expensive in there though. Waters were $5. Sodas were $5. And then if you the beer, like the Bud Light, was $8. I think the Dos Equis and like the, I guess the other brands were $9. And you could also get a wine for $10. One Bud Light, that's it. A bag of popcorn was $10. Jay went to get a raspa for him and Steve. About this big. $7 each. Pretty expensive. But I'm like, they sell them for these prices because they know that people are going to buy them. And by the way, Diva will be getting her haircut this week. She wants to go short, but I don't know how short. She said she doesn't know. She's right here.
Maybe about right here.
She said up to here. Right now it's kind of like the middle of your back, right? It's still up to here. I don't want it to. She's got beautiful hair, but she's the only one that has to, you know, put up with it because it's hot. It's up to her. They rock their little hearts out. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. When I had my daughter, I had my son, well, I know boys, right? But when I had my daughter, this is staring at me, I was like, she's gonna be into princesses and, you know, and all that goody stuff. And I always said pink, pink, pink. And then, like, last year, she's like, Mom, I never really liked pink. She was, I like purple. And I was like, I didn't know. So I just pink, you know, girl. And then, really and truly, she never liked Barbies. It was always Monster High. Mm-hmm. Always Monster High. There's a couple sitting in front of us. I said, I'm too old for this. He said, you're too old? I said, yeah. He said, no, you're not. Yeah, I am. I'm here with my little ones. I said, she's 12. She's 12? I said, yeah. You know, I said, I thought she was going to be into Taylor Swift. I don't know. I said, Selena Gomez. I said, but nope. She's into this. So he, what is he doing? Knuckle?
Yeah, he went.
Is that knuckle?
Fist pump.
Fist, whatever.
Fist pump.
I'm a robot. When she was 2, she was into Selena Gomez. Oh, I took her to go see her at the rodeo, yeah. She was asleep. And as soon as, she was almost going to be 2. And as soon as she heard the song, It's Magic, she woke up and she got off her chair and she was standing right there, dancing. That was my only little girly moment with Diva.
Hmm?
My only little girly moment with you. The rest is like, oh my god. And to be honest, I never really listened to rock. I mean, I like Metallica. Def Leppard. I was into Poison, I was. And stuff like that. But like that with it, no. My teen years, I was a big rap person. Dr. Dre, Eazy-E, Tupac, all that. Their father was into that. Kind of like also like Metallica and stuff like that. And more of a classic rock. Well, I don't know where they got it. And I really just found out about Diva. What? Diva. Diva.
Hmm.
How long ago did I find out about you liking that?
What?
How long ago was it?
Well, like, into what?
That kind of music.
I was 8? Between 8 or...
No, no, that I found out.
Oh, that you found out.
It hasn't been that long.
I was like 9 because I kept on showing you 3 Days of Grace.
Mm-hmm.
And they're like a rock band.
Mm-hmm. M is 16, his parents is 10. But, I mean, M will listen to some, a little bit of rap, right, M? Yeah, he'll listen to a little bit of M. M. A little bit of a rap. But, he's really into this. That place was, it was packed for the first 3 bands, but oh my god, I never knew how famous that Slipknot band was until they came out. Wow, it was like so packed in that place, so packed, and it's open, so there is general admission where they're just, people are just standing everywhere, standing. Oh wow. I was hungry, and then they were done, and I'm like, yes, they're done, and people are chanting one more song, and then I'm all yelling, I'm hungry, boy. I said, I'm F hungry, loud, and Diva thought I was getting into it, but no, Steve goes, no, she's telling them she's F hungry, so, oh, I thought she was getting into it, I was hungry. At that point, I was hungry. It's got more veggies than anything, which is better. Oh, and they're on wheat bread. I don't know if I told you, and they're toasted. So. They're so, like, the first band that went on there? What was the name of the first band?
I don't know.
Do you remember the name of the first band?
Behemoth.
Huh?
Behemoth.
Big Gamer?
Behemoth.
Behemoth? Behemoth. And they were all in black. They look really, really gothic. Really gothic. And then I noticed after a while that they had a cross upside down. And I'm like, and I'm there taking pictures. But anyway. But they had even, no, I think even Slipknot had fire coming out, right?
Mm-hmm.
And it's freaking hot. And the first band, when they were in the sun, I mean, not in the sun, but it was hot, hot. I mean, they had the little thing over. And they're wearing all black stuff in their hair, painted faces. Me, you would not imagine how many older people I saw there, and a lot of them just like you could tell they went with their kids, you know, like they were old and they're just sitting there waiting for their kids to have a black. But there was one that made the news. It was an older lady. She was sitting there jamming out. She was probably, I think they said she was 70 or 80. Maybe 80. She was sitting there. Everybody was up. She was sitting there and you could see her, you know, like jamming out and, you know, her little hands doing the... I was like, wow. I told Diva, she wants to be a rocker, her and him. Okay. Like two rows down, there was an older lady. Beautiful white hair. She was jamming out. I told Diva, it's going to be me with you when you go on tour. She's like, yeah, but I'm going to make sure to throw you in the mosh pit, Mom. I'm like, I'm going to break a hip. Diva will do that. Another thing, no. I have Smokey. We have Liam. And now I think we have another new little friend of the family. We named him Ash. He's a little, like a tiger type of cat, right? And he's got a little bit of orange in his head. But he's out there, and of course, poor cat. He was so skinny. He was hungry. He was, well, first it was M that he's like, Mom, he, you know, I feel bad, so I fed him. I'm like, oh no, Diva goes, feed him. So he fed him. And then they fed him, so now he comes around all the time. And then Mauro's like, why are y'all feeding him? And my son, he's like, why are y'all feeding him? He's gonna stay. And then who's feeding him? He is. He's Ash was here, because I named him. I was like, let's find a name. Diva and I pick Ash. So I feel so bad because he's so skinny. But I think we're fattening him up a little, right? Mm-hmm. He's getting a little better because we're giving him both wet food and dry food so that he can fatten up a little. Because the wet food is like their treat. Mm-hmm. We do that for Leah and for Smokey. Man, he's loud, right?
He's loud. You can hear him so loud from inside.
He meows so loud. And he's those cats that rub themselves on you big times. What kind of sandwich do y'all get at Subway? Let me know. Do y'all have the works? I don't. I think the only thing I didn't have was the peppers. No. I forgot that the banana peppers. I tried those two something. So I have a collab coming up this month. 2 weeks? Wait. Next week. I think on Monday. And Diva has tuna. I jumped to add cheese.
Huh? It's good.
That's good. You know what? Indeed, you don't think it'll be even better with ranch? Yeah. Mauro had the chicken, bacon chicken ranch or something like that. You want to taste it, Mom?
Mm-mm.
No. We have a new one with brisket. It looks pretty good. I posted on my IG, Mariela, again, thank you so much. She sent in 4 toys for the toy drive. I truly appreciate you. Give and I do. We just can't wait to see where it takes us. If it goes well, we'll do it again next year, and then maybe next year we can add for the old folks home. I feel so bad for some of them don't get nothing. And I feel that I know Christmas is not about giving gifts. I know it's about the birth of God, I know. But everybody uses it to give gifts and stuff like that. So I feel that nobody should go without it, you know. With so much hate in this world, so much anger, I feel that we all need to come together and do stuff like this all the time. Not only like once in a while, but like bring happiness to these people's lives, because a lot of times that's the only happiness they'll get. Because a lot of these, also in their old folks' home, those people get abandoned there. A lot of them, not all of them. A lot of them do. I don't know what the future holds for me. Diva gave me an option if I wanted to be an old folks home. Excuse me. So I don't know what the future holds for me. But I think that it'd be sad to live the rest of your years in a nursing home without nobody coming to say, you know, show you love or whatever. You know, and I understand life goes on and kids need to work and they'll put you there. But then I'm like, at least go visit, you know, I think. Are you giving him tuna?
No, he wants tuna because I gave him some earlier.
Smokey has my legs all bruised up, right, Diva? He's heavy and he walks on it that night. No. Diva and I are like this, and he'll go from me back and forth. Like, he uses his trampolines. I saw that. Okay, this is it. If you like what you see, please share my videos, comment, like, and subscribe. Thank you for all the love, for all the new subs that are coming my way. I truly appreciate each and every one of you. Turn on the notifications so that you can get notified every time I go live. This was Subway, Claudia C. Until next time, I love each and every one of you. Thank you. Bye.